We presented this at the Nuclear and Emerging Technologies for Space conference to accommodate space travel or off-world living. That brings in a whole set of more robust variables that need to be attended to.
Nuclear reactors in space, like you just said, they are under such extreme conditions. You know, the shuddering of the rocket as it's going up into space. I mean, there's G-forces, the vibrational problems.